Hi guys, it's been such a long while. I haven't been logging in anything on YouTube, and it's pretty bit much been a long time. So anyways, today we're gonna be getting started on a nail tutorial, as we can see. Let's get started on introducing our stars of the day. Okay, so the background color that I have today, it's not so white, it's pink. And it's called Easy Going, and it's by Sinful Colors. I don't know where it's at right now. Honestly, things just run away from me. Okay, so another thing that we're going to be working with is this purple and orange. This orange is by Sally Hansen, and it is called Sunkissed. I don't know if you could see that. Whatever. It's number 150, and it's an orange, so any orange will do. Any pink orange, I don't really know. And we're going to be working with a lavender, and it is number 123, and it's called Lavin Baby, as we can see, and it's a clean color brand. And I'm going to show you this very neat thing that I got this week, and it is my very own professional nail top coat thing. Okay, so it's this kind, and if you haven't really heard of it, you should really invest in getting one, because it is $10, but it works miracles. It dries really fast, it seals in everything, it's perfectly perfect. I have no negative feedback on it. And another thing that we're gonna be working with, these are our colors. Okay, our stamping kit. Yes, I got my own stamping kit, and I got it also this week. It comes with the stamping thingies, the stamper, and the lovely scraper. And why is my hair flying everywhere? Do you see that? I feel like... Anyways, and also one thing that you're gonna be working with is nail polish remover with no acetone. You see that? No acetone. Acetone will fry your tools. It will melt them. Acetone is really bad. It is not good. It will melt a car. If you really want to destroy someone's car, use acetone.
Ole, ole. And you top notch, bitch. Let me hear you holler. Bend it over. Touch your toe. Whip it out. Show them all your bang, ho. Slang it out, yo.